Why does the interpreter hang when evaluating the expression? Here's my experiment. I understand that the interpreter looped forever at the while true part, but why did it get stuck evaluating A?
A is now a really large number and it takes a while to print. Print A in the loop and you'll see it gets really big. This is just a fraction of how large it is if you omit the print, because print takes time to execute. Also, note A equals 1 always quickly returns 1.